there was one winner, and I don't know how many judges they had, but their totals, 9 judges, okay? So they had a good variety of judges. So there was a point of 270, 300, 340, and then 350. So there was a 10 point difference in the top two, but there's only gonna be one winner in this, okay? So that number goes to number 347. Oh, the Levi Blackwell. So now, $1,000. And 25% of the bidder of the Calcutta goes to Dancer for an additional $85. And so the bidder, the one that bid on the Horsetail Dancer, was D. Cartier, something like that. And she gets $255. Come hold me. Give him a big hug. One more round of applause for the McGay family in this special.